Leilong the Library Bus is about an enthusiastic, bumbling young dinosaur who just wants to hear a good story. But Leilong is too big to fit in the library. The librarian says Leilong must stay outside, but he can listen to the story time through the window. The story is so exciting that Leilong roars and the whole library shakes. The librarian says there is no place for Leilong in the library. But maybe he can be the library bus. Leilong gets to take the books outside where there is room for everyone. He even gets his own story about dinosaurs, of course.